so the conversation turned until the sun went down, and many fantasies were learned. Turned until the sun went down, and many fantasies were learned. Conversation turned until the sun went down, and many fantasies were learned. On that day,
deep feeling, fascination, passion burning, love so strong. Keep feeling, fascination, looking, learning. Passion burning, love so strong. Keep feeling fascination, looking, learning, moving on. Keep feeling fascination.
loved by everyone, all the time, no matter what. No, since when does that matter though? We want what we want. I want the health cover to fuck off. As I was saying, we want what we want, no matter why we want it. The last thing that makes any difference is how much sense it makes.
That's true.
And the truth is, I want everyone I meet to love me totally and entirely, day in and day out, just because I'm me. I don't want you. I don't need your love. I want everyone I meet to love me totally and entirely, day in and day out, just because I'm me. I want to be loved by everybody, all the time, no matter what.
But you can't have that.
I know. And that's why life sucks.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
Well, I don't think life sucks.
Well, you're wrong.
No, I'm not. I don't think life sucks.
I think you kind of do.
I don't. I really don't. I don't want that to be true.
Amen.
I don't think life sucks. I think the helicopter sucks. And I might suck sometimes, but life does not suck!
Woo!
Well, helicopter sucks.
I don't think life sucks. I don't think Pickle sucks. I don't even think the helicopter sucks. It's kind of fun. And I don't even think my ridiculous Columbia sucks. And you know what? I don't think that I suck.
You don't.
Life is.
I guess I don't really know. What do you think?
Unpredictable.
Yeah! Definitely. Unpredictable.
You're gonna have to project every
hand though, huh? Look at that
line. Anything else?
I should have been born on Halloween, but I just had to camp out for an extra week.
I was too
I'm
sorry.
It's funny, like 90% of the birthdays are within 2 weeks of each
other. Hello.
Hello.
What do you have to say for yourself?
And the big dude's brother is part of the good guys, and he's trying to.
You ready?
You have knives?
Yeah.
That's dangerous. Did your mom ever tell you that it's dangerous to have knives?
Yeah, she did.
We stole these from Dad's tool shed.
Yeah!
Hi. You like my little random strand of hair?
Yeah, but it's purple because of the lights are hitting it.
Oh, cool.
Are you going to play a song?
No, I brought it so Dennis can look at the crack.
Nice. Yeah. Act like you can.
That is not happening.
Hi, Mike.
I think we're ready to open. I think we are. Feel great.
You asked for it when you wear the shirt.
No.
Damn.
All right, Tom and Melee, show speed with it.
I actually elbowed Jamil and my head was right there.
No, it's like
it's an elbow.
Why do you actually kill someone?
Are you looking for a fight?
Yeah.
Because if so, I'm your man.
I got your back.
Ha! Oh. Oh. Break it up, fools! Let's all try to get along!
Oh.
Oh,
hey. I was only trying to keep the peace.
Oh, talk of peace! Coward! I hate you. Oh, no.
Come on!
Woo!
Come on!
Put that weapon up! Mercutio, the prince hath expressly forbid fighting in New Orleans Street!
Come, sir! Your pasado!
Draw, Benvolio! Beat down their weapons! Gentlemen, for shame! For fearless outrage! Hold! Tybalt! Good Mercutio! This shall determine that!
Defy thy conjuration, and apprehend thee for a felon here.
Would thou provoke me?
A little bit of trash talk going on.
Have at thee, boy.
Well, let's see some action. Ding, ding. By Romeo. Oh, Paris runs away as he repositions his stance. He was trying to help to order something. Oh, slice and dice right there.
Really, you're an actor and you don't want to be seen.
Hey there.
For the Hawaiian theme.
Nice.
Hello.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
So nice.
You like that?
Yeah. Can you throw the woe?
Oh.
Say, look at hi.
Hi, Haley. How you doing?
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
I look younger.
The same people, same cast.
He was very forgiving.
That is so,
so cool.
So good.
The Ovaltini.
Nothing.
So I bought you this gift,
right.
And all I have to say is, if the Duke says it, it must be okay.
Nice.
It says a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
Yeah, just run off. Okay. Yeah. Pull curtain and then swoosh. Yes. Thank you so much.
Yeah,
we love staff.
Ha.
That's okay.
Turner, how are you?
Hey, how's it going? Is this RTF, the documentary?
Yes, it is. Here, you... They turned going on? Oh man. Alright, now we go get the
never look into the camera.
Never straight into the eye.
Hello, Bright Star!
You're not yawning already, are you?
No, not yet.
Who's that kid? Oh, that's someone. Taylor. Alright.
Knock him down.
That was good. Let's make sure it was not an accident.
Then it's more like more dramatic.
You gotta be in it. Don't be afraid. Don't be scared. Right, Joey?
That's right. Don't be afraid.
Hey, y'all, I got a couple notes while
welcome to Singing in the Rain.
Rain's not gonna stop this party.
Right, Mike?
Man.
Sure.
I can hear this whole time.
Oh, no, that's me.
Wow.
That was not very.
You got something to say? How about,
no.
Who's your favorite character? Other than me.
And each one has one thing shared. They have sweated beneath the same sun, looked up in wonder at the same moon, and wept when it was all done, for being done too soon.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, don't you know who I am?
love him sometimes. That dumb government, you better pay attention. You sit up there like a fool's convention. Well, you that dumb government. Oh, don't you know? Don't you love them sometimes?
You! Sorry. No good. Son of a dead pants, you feeding fire starter! I ought to tear your no good, god dang, preambulatory bone frame and nail it to your government walls! All of you bastards! Dead gum government, you sorry Rex of Praxis. You got your sails an itch and you want me to scratch it when you dead gum. Hey! You dead gum! I said, oh, you got them.
Please, to God, just this once, don't ever let Henry find out about that bird dog. Amen.
If I were rich, all day long, I pity, pity, pop. If I were a money man, I wouldn't have to work out. Lord, who made the lions and the lambs, I should be what I am, would it spoil some vast, eternal plan? If I were a wealthy man.
Sometimes it's
if you want to sit down and weep. I think I used to do planks. When I remember, I used to do push-up balls.
Yes.
What am I doing now? Breaking into paper bags.
Oh, yes.
Because he's too trousers. Holly, I mean, he's too trousers. Do you think it goes on to... Darling, I think I'm about to get these trousers off. Darling, Brett, this is an emergency. Mammy, stop. It stops, it stops. It stops, it stops. I mean, if it goes on to eat for anything. Darling. Darling, I think I feel it. I think I feel it eating for absolutely everything.
Look, you are not in the same bag as Charles Bronson. I mean, let's face it, Olivia Newton-John does not have wrinkles. And Ronstadt does not have wrinkles.
Okay. All right, it's very obvious what the topic is here.
It's just that you're tight. You're opening an eye.
No, there's a very definite problem here. It's a sexual problem.
Listen, honey, nobody has to know about that.
In 1919, I joined the Communist Party and the human race and meet Ben Gold. He's the one. That was vision. Ben Gold, who organized the fur workers and gave them a heart and a center and a voice. Oh, what a voice. You thought it was yours. I'm matching skins at Supreme Furs. He makes me assistant shop chairman. I'm at his side when we win. A 10% wage increase in the first 40-hour week in the city. We win.
This is good. This is good. Nobody can see us here, huh?
Gubbiolo! Gubbiolo!
Yes, Johnny! Zani.
Yes.
All these pipples.
Yes.
Well, you know, I think for the most part they mind their own business. Eh?
They put up with a lot.
Okay, you're right, friend. Okay. Okay, my friend. Too flammy.
Pop on his wife.
Ungrateful Lord. Lord. You have been chased from afar.
Yes.
I, and your arms are too weary to reach the unreachable star.
Thank you, my Lord.
To the body of a knight errant, what manner wounds? For each time he fall, he shall rise again, and woe to the wicked. Sancho!
Hear your grace!
My armor! My sword!
More misadventures!
That's it! The trump, the foray now call me to ride. Yes, the trumpets are calling through. Wherever I ride, ever strong. At my side, my spire, and my lady shall be. I am my Don Quixote,
the Lord of the Knights. Our fairest city cause have we gone, and the wild winds of fortune shall carry us onward, all the rivers so loud.
Whatsoever they want.
cook fish better than anybody in the world. My grandma. Happens not to be a little perch or something we pulled out of a pond, but she always had a way of making it seem like a big dinner.
You never lacked for nothing, and you kept me the same. I was a child, and you were growing old. Mama let you love me, and you staked your claim. I was a child in your household. Oh, didn't you find my sheriff's badge when I was 7? Didn't you let me drive your car when I was 11 and a half? Didn't we laugh? Didn't we laugh? Didn't we laugh? Grandpa gets up and Mama helps him stand. It's hit her so hard she can't talk. Everyone moves on as if a silent command. Oh Lord, what a lonely road we walk. On a winter hillside, two grave diggers lounge upon the lawn. They wait there so politely till the last one in the family is gone. We'll be right back.
kind of aura around a show person.
Just ask the next waiter you meet.
He walks in fifth position, his voice is just grand.
He gives you the check, you give him a hand.
If the boys in valet parking turn to show business, they could scalp a higher ticket for your car.
And my tree surgeon now started taking a bow. A bow, get it? B-O-U-G.
Don't you know how lucky you are? We're a special kind of people known as show people. We live in a world of our own. Our days are tides and curtains. They rise and they fall. We're born every night at half hour call.
Let's go.
only what you bring to life. Hopes and dreams and fine imaginings, they happen in their own good time. I've seen a weak man fight. I've seen a strong man cry.